Welcome to Ottopedia. How are you doing today? Hope to go right, having a nice and awesome day. Today we're playing Snow Plowing Simulator at Iron Spot R Series. You can see top right corner of the screen right now all of the games that we play on this channel. If you like my videos, please consider liking and subscribing to my channel and write a comment about anything would you like to say to me about my games, about, you know, just whatever you like to say. I love to hear your thoughts and comments, you know, just to support me against YouTube algorithm for everything. I don't know what should I say. In general, you can just support me to do whatever I'm doing right now. Anyways, enough of my rambling. I've rambled a lot and a lot. So before just supporting me and should I just jump into the game and show you what kind of game it is? And what's it gonna be? If you like it, you can check it out yourselves about the game. So, let's jump into the game. And let's go to realistic mode and nicely done. Okay, on computer, find some. Okay, we got some stuff. We got some maps going on around this place. Let's jump into this store and buy ourselves some shovel. There are some tires, plows, clothes, power ups, which is pretty cool, objects, cool serum, coffee, drink, muscles, and shark. There's some. Kettle, hot coffee, and kettle, some hot coffee. Nice. It's pretty cool to get some stuff. Oh, we got our stuff going on here. Okay. Now, this is our first job. Okay, we got this stuff, and we should get this our stuff right at it. And then we should go out and plow ourselves some snow, huh, folks? Aren't we? Okay, we're gonna go some snow removal. As you can see, there's some stuff going on. Okay, this is feels easy, and man, just it's all the simulation games. There's stuff we start out with, and we're gonna get powerful with each time. You know, there's some plows and such, so just there's the snows that we can just go around. There's some glitches, as you can see. Sometimes graphics go on and out. Okay, things are not acting that badly, I guess. Let's go clean more. I'm gonna shut the game a little bit, so while I was doing some cleaning. Right, guys? See y'all a bit later. Okay, we got a collectible right here. We got 500 money. Cool. And it's almost down, by the way. So let's show you the last pass that I do. Some color, but did it? I don't know. Where's the last message? Okay, be sure to watch your temperature. Okay, if the temperature remains below a normal long time. Okay, we got this. What can we do this? So this small scrubber. Bye. Takes up some space. This is everything is unhealthy, so what we're gonna do? This is part of the circles allow us to do this. Okay, I'm gonna get you guys a little bit weighted after I finish up cleaning up this as well. Okay, I did find a key. What's this key to private room? I finally found. We got cleaned most of the snow and I found myself I want what what's this in the wardrobe? We got some clothes, so we go gonna please artifacts table. Okay, remember artifacts are important to solve the mystery. Yada table. I want to believe. Radio. Okay, we got some radio and oh cool. What's this? There's some keys and what? Old computer. Okay, system starts. These guys are maniacs. Okay, you want to believe, huh? Okay. Okay, what we got? Some what we got? What we got? We've got new clothes. Then we don't have any good clothes. Okay. We're gonna do this more, huh? Let's clean this up a little bit with this. we're just clearing up the snow and the graphics are glitching out, which is not cool, I guess. It shouldn't glitch out like that. But it's an all access, so it says, especially on the first menu, it's an early access game, so I can blame the guys, I guess. And now let's do this. Let's go for scrapping, huh? Let's eat some soup. Nice. And we're gonna finish up this. Yes, we finished this up as well. I'm clear some of my hand by tools, general rules. And we're gonna do some other stuff as well. There is some cool stuff as well, like jacket. This is pretty cool. Do we got any new tires? We got some scrappers and other squirrels as well. let's go drive it far and. Oh, we don't have cheese yet. No, we got our pickup right now. We should buy ourselves some smart soups. Okay, we get some soups. Well, we can buy ourselves some power ups. Okay, we need to buy ourselves. Okay, royalty. Thank you. snow glowing. Alright, it's nice. It's some money. Okay guys, that's it. I think this will be enough of my snow plowing simulator. If you like it, you can find the game in the glow and check it out yourself. It's a pretty cool game, but it's on early access, so keep it in mind. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you next time. Have a good day. Goodbye.